Hello everyone. Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is JNU's breakthrough in disease treatment. First of all, let's see why this topic is in the news. Jawaharlal Nehru University. JNU researchers have made a significant discovery that could revolutionize the treatment of malaria and COVID-19. The team identified HSP70, a human protein, as a critical factor in the spread of these diseases and developed a small molecule inhibitor to target it. The discovery is a result of collaboration between Indian and Russian researchers and could lead to broad-spectrum treatments for various infections. Their findings were published in the International Journal for Biological Macromolecules. Moving to the next slide, we have an announcement for you. Drishti IAS in Noida presents the IASGS Foundation, Prelims plus Mains course. The first offline batch is now open in both Hindi and English medium. Join us on December 9th for the Hindi medium batch at 3 p.m. and on 12th December for the English medium batch at 6 p.m. The classes will be held at C171-2, Block A, Sector 15, Noida, UP. Just a short walk from the Noida Sector 15 Metro Station. For more details, call us at 9-31-140-6440. Don't miss this opportunity to take the first step toward your IAS journey with Drishti IAS. Now let's discuss about key findings of the study. HSP70 plays a vital role in the proper folding of proteins and preventing their misfolding, which is crucial for the survival of pathogens like malaria parasites and SARS-CoV-2. The researchers found that HSP70 interacts with the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2 and human S2 receptors, facilitating viral entry into cells. The rise in HSP70 levels during fever could enhance the virus's ability to infect cells. But by inhibiting HSP70, the researchers successfully blocked viral replication in lab tests. PESCI, a small molecule inhibitor developed by the team, was shown to inhibit SARS-CoV-2 replication at a low dose, demonstrating its potential as a host-targeting antiviral. Now moving on to advantages of host-targeting approach. Host-targeting antivirals, like the one targeting HSP70, are less likely to encounter resistance because the virus cannot mutate human proteins. Traditional antiviral drugs that target the virus directly often face resistance due to viral mutations, making host-targeting therapies a promising alternative. This approach could be a game-changer for malaria and COVID-19 treatment and could also apply to other diseases caused by pathogens that hijack host cell machinery. Now lastly, let's just discuss about the implications for future research and treatment. The research opens the door to developing universal treatments for a range of infections, targeting host proteins instead of pathogens themselves. If successful in clinical trials, HSP70 inhibitors could offer a new class of drugs to tackle drug-resistant diseases and pandemics like COVID-19. Now is the time for practice question. What role does HSP70 play in protein folding? A. Protein destruction. B. Protein misfolding. C. Protein stability. Or D. Protein replication. Send the answer to this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.